What it do, YouTube? It's Tony for Tony Free Review, and I go hard for this. I want to know, I know y'all want to know, who got the best breakfast biscuit. We're going to do sausage and biscuits from McDonald's. We're going to show the Burger King. We're going to hit up Bojangles. We're going to slide the Hardee's. We're going to see who got the best sausage and biscuit. We're going to put no eggs on it. We're going to put no cheese on it. We're going to eat it straight up. So, let's get on the road. The camera's about to shake a little bit because I'm about to switch to the front. But here we go. I got y'all right. I'm trying to get y'all right up here. I'm in this drive-thru, man. Drive-thru. You know how McDonald's drive-thru be. They be in a bag. It's too early for this YouTube, man. I don't usually get up this early, man. But I gotta give the people what they want. This is what they want. You know? I want y'all to put in the comment section below who y'all think got the best breakfast biscuit. You know? I don't know. I'm about to go try all of them. We got to see. I didn't even know Burger King had biscuits. They got biscuits. I didn't know. Y'all let me know they got biscuits. I didn't know. I thought they only serve croissants. I didn't know they had biscuits. But they got biscuits. We about to find out if they got biscuits or not. This McDonald's line is like dumb. Let's get it. We hit them. I got a coupon for a buy one get one free McGriddle.
Okay.
And I want that plain.
I'm sorry?
I want them plain. No egg, no cheese on them.
Just the sausage?
Uh-huh.
Okay.
And also, let me get a plain sausage and biscuit.
All right, and does that complete your order?
That will complete my order.
All right, and she'll verify the coupon for you at the first window and take that off. But right now I have two sausage griddles and one sausage biscuit. It's going to be $6.24.
Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
sausage and bitches at McDonald's, $1. $1. YouTube, man, y'all boys gotta stop subscribing to me, man. I got 3 subscribers. 3. But I do it for my subscribers, man. That's what I do it for. I only been at it for 1 week, though. And we're gonna change the channel a little bit. I'm not gonna just do food reviews, because a lot of people do that. We're gonna do a lot of other things, too, you know. Gonna be dealing with food, though. And McDonald's right here. If I take this camera and turn it around, you can see Bojangles right over there. Birkin's right beside it, so we're gonna skip hop hop like that right there. Hardy's gonna be the eyeball. They're gonna be way down the road, so we have to go over there. You know how that be. But whenever we get up here, we'll pay this lady. Yeah, we're gonna pay this lady. We're gonna give her some money. Don't be trying to steal my card number neither. Y'all some thieves. You know? I'm about to cuff my card and give it to her, because y'all be stealing. Pulling my friend, you told me, y'all be stealing from me. That ain't right. Yeah, we're gonna give her some money. Yeah, money. Some hard-working money. Yeah. Let me get your phone. Yeah. YouTube. Tell me what y'all wanna see, man. Y'all don't tell me nothing. I had one person comment on my thing, man. Thank you for commenting. Shouts out to you. I don't know your name, but shouts out to you for commenting. You was my first comment. I appreciate it. Oh, this video gonna be long, man. I can already tell this video gonna be stupid long. Stupid drive-thru. Stupid McDonald's. It's gonna be long. I can already tell. They boring me. Now we moving, y'all. We moving, y'all. Let me get this cold for you. Stealing, you two. Hey, give her some money. Some of that hard-earned money. Thank you. Go get this biscuit, you two. Yeah. Hard-earned money. The Harsh Twin be like, yeah. They be like, yeah. They be tripping me out. Thank you. Got this bag. Got that. Don't snatch my bag like.
Thank you.
I'm about to shoot over the Bojangles like this. We ain't even gonna start the video, YouTube. We shaking a little bit though. We shaking. We ain't gonna start the video though. We gonna go right over the Bojangles. That's how we gonna do this. Yeah, that's how we gonna do this. I gotta stop saying that. Look at that bird, man. Go over the hump. Like that. Bojangles. Bojangles. Louisiana. Bojangles. I don't really like Bojangles chicken, man. It's like greasy. We could do that next, YouTube. But tell me, we could do KFC versus Bojangles versus Popeyes. I ain't doing church's chicken because they dirty. So we can do that, YouTube. Tell me in the comment section you want to see that Bojangles versus that Popeyes versus that KFC. If you want to see that, put that in the comment section below and we'll do that next. Yeah. Hot twins. Yeah. I like them guys, man. I look at their YouTube all the time. I hate people getting, they just ordered the whole menu. I can't stand it, man. They just sit, they ordered the whole damn menu. Damn, man, we trying to keep this video under 30 minutes. Under 30 minutes, we trying to keep it under 30 minutes. I try to keep my videos 15 minutes at the longest. And I'm, they just killing me. They killing this video.
You need to edit stuff. Can't you edit stuff out?
Yeah, I'm gonna edit stuff out. Yeah.
Money.
Oh, oh shit. The hot twins is crazy, man. Yeah.
Can't,
oh, I wouldn't mind chilling with them one day. Yeah. I ain't got no gangs though, so they might want to chill with me. But gangs. I ain't got no gangs. Virginia. They stay in Virginia.
Oh,
they from North Carolina though.
They what?
Then they from North Carolina. They in Virginia. I stay in North Carolina. And so we right there near each other. We cousins. Ah, man, I'm about to order this Bojangles right here. Could I get a plain sausage biscuit? And that'd be all.
Thank you.
Thank you. McDonald's sausage and biscuits was $1. There's 170 something. 173. They high for a damn sausage biscuit. Tripping. Tripping. I want a Burger King got biscuits. We about to go find out. They better have some biscuits. Better have some biscuits. What?
Uncle Bill.
She better eating. Greedy. 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 Taco Bell don't got biscuits. They got tortillas. Thank you. Yeah. Cuff my card. Yeah. Gotta stop saying that shit, you two. I'm gonna start this video over again when I go to get the Burger King, cause I'm gonna have to flip it. I think it's running too high, too much, too long. Yeah, YouTube, I stay in North Carolina. North Carolina. I'm from North Carolina. I stay in North Carolina. I ain't gonna tell you exactly where I stay at. Y'all might try to kill me. I'm gonna tell you exactly where I stay at, but I stay in North Carolina around the triangle area. Just know that. Just know it's in a triangle area. The triangle area. You see how this is crazy? This is crazy. It takes so long to order. Man, look, this is crazy. This lady in front of me, she ordered the whole damn menu. She got like 8 drinks. Damn, it's too damn early to be eating that damn much food.
If I was in the car, shut up.
Damn, she ain't got nobody else in the car but herself. She got 8 drinks, nobody in the car but her.
She probably got family at the house.
She ain't got no family at the house. She like she ain't got no family. She ain't got no family. Yeah. Posh twins. I watch Joey Super Cool Food Review too. He be tripping. He be blinking his eyes. Like, woo, 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 woo. Dame Drops the food too. I like Dame Drops. I like comedian Cliff. Comedian Chris Clark. I like Reggie Reg. And some other guy. I like him too. I don't really know his name, but I watch his YouTube too. I watch a lot of food guys.
Mainly the twins.
Mainly the twins though, cause they be rolling. They be having me rolling. They be doing like blogs and everything. They do the whole nine. Dame Drops do too. Like I said, that's why I look at their YouTube and I say, look at the subscribers they got. Dame Drops got 500,087, something like that. Hot Twins got like 1 million and something. Joey, you think he got like 86,000 somewhere. I look at their YouTube and I look at what they do. They just do food reviews, but Hoss Twins, they do blog and workouts too. I wanna do what they do, but I wanna do mine a little different. You see what I'm saying? I'm finna work out. I'm finna get on that treadmill, bust some. I'm finna work out.
Let's go to
guns. Flex. Flex. I'm about to work out. I told you this lady in front of me ordered a whole dag on me. We sitting here waiting for her. We got like 35 calls on her. We waiting for her. She sitting here, ordered the damn menu.
Hey daddy, you didn't get us on the drink. And now I'm out dry.
Your mouth dry? Drink spit. Drink the spit. Drink the spit. Mouth dry, drink the spit. Something new. Oh, she got her food, y'all. She got her food. We about to get our food, y'all. Let's get this Bojangle biscuit. I'm gonna go with the Bojangle biscuit. Gonna be the highest. Since this is the highest, I'm gonna go with the Bojangle. Gonna be the best. I'm gonna go with the Bojangle. I'ma go with the Bojangle.
Can you see your sausage biscuit?
Got my biscuit. I'ma go with the Bojangle. How much minutes be on this video, man? I gotta go all the way around. Hopefully it don't cut off. I'ma cut it off and cut it back on. I'm gonna do it like that. So I know for a fact it won't cut off in the middle of it. Buckle. Let's shoot over to Burger King, y'all. We going to Burger King now. Let's go to Burger King. Get that biscuit. Oh my God, traffic. Oh my God, traffic. Look at that biscuit. Burger King better have some biscuits. Burger King, if y'all ain't got no biscuits, it's gonna be a problem. Traffic. Let me push this back some. Traffic. Let's get in front of this traffic. This traffic. Stop shaking camera. Traffic. Hey, slow down, man. Slow down behind me, man. It's not right. Traffic. Traffic. We doing a safety video. Burger King, you need to pave your road. Your road is all bumpy. Making the camera vibrate.
You be driving fast, too.
This road is all bumpy. Burger King, y'all got some biscuits, Burger King? Burger King, you got biscuits? Burger King got biscuits. Burger King got biscuits. They got biscuits. Probably Pillsbury biscuits. Can I get a plain sausage biscuit?
Okay.
Can I get a plain sausage biscuit?
Yeah,
that'll be all. Thank you. 108. Yeah. 108. Yeah. 108. Yeah. We at Burger King, where the king reigns supreme. After I get this biscuit, we're gonna put y'all back in the front so y'all can see us drive the hardest. Always the hardest. I gotta get this lady something to drink. She dying of thirst back there. She's dying, y'all. Put this camera back. She's dying, y'all. Get this car. She's dying. Got that biscuit. Yeah. Yeah, we about to put y'all back in the front, y'all. Camera gonna shake a little bit. I gotta line y'all up. Let me get y'all right.
Baby, would you try that Adrian's wrapper?
Yeah.
Huh?
Yeah.
You
wanna
try?
Yeah. There we go, y'all. There we go. Let's go. Let's go the hardest, y'all.
LASIK. LASIK.
Jordan?
No.
Okay,
dear. Walmart.
No, I need my pills.
We going back.
All I gotta do is run in and get them.
We going back to Walmart.
No.
We going to Walmart.
I'm not going to
show. We going to Walmart.
I need my pills.
We going to Walmart. We going to Walmart. We going to Walmart. Get this camera straight now. Yeah, right there. Perfect.
Yeah.
We in this Hardy line. Hey, y'all want me to try that breakfast? Pretzel breakfast sandwich, y'all, is new from Hardy's? Put it in the comment section below if you want me to try that out. Because I'll try it for y'all. I'll try it for y'all.
Shut up.
I'll try it for y'all.
You irritated. You
close your damn mouth up back there. I told you to stay your ass at home.
You irritated.
I don't give a damn.
I need my pills.
Yo. How they do it? How them kids be doing it? Damn. You know? Them young kids. She had this Hardy biscuit. See how much this Hardy biscuit is? I think the Burger King biscuit was $1.05. So the McDonald's one was $1. Burger King was $1.05.
London. Oh my God.
They tripping back there. They tripping back there, YouTube. Messing my video up. What I was saying. Oh yeah. McDonald's $1. Burger King was $1.05. Bojangles was $1.73. So Bojangles the highest so far. We're about to see how much this one
costs. Baby, they moonshine thick burger. They say with sweet smoky moonshine sauce, crispy onion straws, and applewood bacon strips.
Y'all want me to try that pretzel burger right there? Made by Auntie Anne's. No, thank you. I don't want that. Can I get a plain sausage biscuit?
One
regular
sausage biscuit and one
else. That'll be all. 75
cents.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Now, theirs was the cheapest. They got 75 cents. McDonald's one of the cheapest. Oh, my God. Now, that's surprising. 75 cents. You know, McDonald's like the Walmart of the restaurant era. You know, because you go to Walmart, everything cheaper. They go to McDonald's, everything cheaper. They the Walmart of the whole fast food thing. But anyway, we got Hardee's was 75 cents. Damn, that's a good deal. McDonald's was $1. Damn, that's a good deal. Burger King was $1.05. Damn, that's a good deal. Bojangles was $1.73. You got to work on that price, Bojangles.
Hello.
That's too damn high. You need to cut it. Hey. I'm talking to YouTube. They're more important than you.
Thank you. I don't give a damn.
Yeah. Leave their ass at home next time. Yeah. Yeah, YouTube. Put in the comment section below so I leave their ass at home next time. Yeah. I got to stop watching the Harsh Twins, man. I got to stop it. I got to find something else to look at. Because this... They are they're doing me dirty, man. They are getting me talking like them, man. I watch them too much. So much it became a habit. Your mouth hurt or something? A little bit, a lot. Gotta go to Walmart, y'all. Get this biscuit.
Morning, 75 cent. How are you?
Hey, how are you?
I'm good. There you go, sweetie.
Look at that, man. Look what they put on my bag, man. What is that? Yeah.
You have a good day. Thank you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah. We headed to Walmart, y'all. We at Walmart. park.
Recording?
We're gonna park in the opening. The opening. That's what you call it. The opening. The opening. We about to do this review, y'all. The opening. Get this camera back right. The opening. Okay, y'all, let's do this, man. All that driving. Let me get that bitch back there, girl. See how we gonna do this. Cuff this mug. Hold up. Cuff these mugs. Bam. Just like that. That's how we do it. Bam. Can y'all see that? Or should I do it like that? Like that. Yeah. Hot twins. We're gonna go first. Like I said, the Hardee's was the cheapest, 75 cent. Then McDonald's was $1. Then Burger King was $1.05. And then Bojangles was the highest, $1.73. So I'm gonna go from the least to the greatest. If you don't know basic math, then you shouldn't be watching YouTube. Hardee's first. Take this thing out the wrapper. Boom, that's how it looks. Pop the top so y'all can see that. Bite it straight up. Off the muscle. That's a thick ass biscuit. Almost killed me. Man, it's thick, but it's good though. You can tell it's made fresh. You can tell it's made by hand because it's not all in one shape. They all come in different sizes. So you can tell it's made by hand. And it's good, it's buttery. The you actually can taste the biscuit. The pork don't overpower the biscuit in the Hardee's, so that's a good plus. We going McDonald's next. McDonald's. Bam, like that. Pop the top. On that McDonald's. The McDonald's is straight, it's soft, a little buttery. The pork kind of overpowered the biscuit though, but it's straight. I didn't know Burger King had biscuits, man. Burger King's next. I'm not gonna judge it. I'm not gonna judge them because we're gonna see how it tastes. Because it looked like a damn KFC biscuit. Looks like a damn KFC biscuit. It's falling apart, but I'm gonna try to pick it. Yeah, I can't even. It's falling apart, so. Yeah, we're gonna try it straight up. The biscuit is not bad. You taste the butter on it. The sausage don't overpower it. It's actually good. You can tell they didn't make it fresh though. It tastes like a store-bought biscuit. But they got a good store-bought biscuit, so they didn't go get the cheap one. They got the good one. That's pretty good. Bojangles. Little nappy biscuit. Bojangles. Little nappy biscuit. Look at this. And they the highest. They got a nerve to give me that. You about to taste it though. Okay. Bojangles sausage is loud. It's overpowered the biscuit, but you taste the butter on the biscuit. You know they make their biscuits fresh. The biscuit was kind of hard. The one I got, I'm not saying the one you get gonna be hard, but I mean, who knows? So let's rate them, man. I'm gonna rate them individually, then I'm gonna rate them who is the best. Individually. For that Hardee's. Thumbs up, man. That's a good ass sausage biscuit. For 75 cents, you can't beat that. The quality is good, the taste is good, and it's only 75 cents. McDonald's. Your sausage quality tastes a little funny. Feel like you got that cheap sausage in there. The biscuit is straight. But for a dollar, you can get by. I'm gonna give you one of these. You're good. You're not awesome, but you're good. Right there. Burger King, since it's your first time in the ring and you stepped up big time, I'm gonna give you a thumbs up, man. I didn't know that you serve biscuits, man, but they are good, man. If you start making your own biscuit, that'd be even better. You got a Stobart biscuit, but still, you know. And for Bojangles, you was 175, 73, whatever, 2 cents off. 173, almost $2 for a damn biscuit. And it was hard. You getting one of these. It wasn't terrible, but it needs some help. It needs some help. I'm going right there with y'all, man. Now, if I had to pick a winner out of all these biscuits, Hardee's won. Hardee's had the softest biscuit, and I'm not just talking about the price, but they had the softest biscuit, and the sausage didn't overpower the biscuit, and it tasted good overall. I would put Hardee's first, I would put Burger King next, I would put McDonald's, then I would put Bojangles. That's my order. I'm Tony for Tony Food Reviews. I'll see y'all later. Subscribe, niggas.